de Cristo. I hope you guys are having a wonderful Easter morning. But now it's time to strengthen your relationship with the Lord and those calves. For our exercise today, we're going to be doing lift your burden squats. If you don't have any weights, then Teacher Isaac will be showing you how. I like to call these lift your burden squats because every time we go down, we have some weight that we carry around. But then Jesus comes and lifts up our weight. So go down. Our weight. And down. And lift up our weight. Woo, that was hard for the first time. The next exercise I like to call it balancing lunge. You're gonna lunge. Every time Jesus Christ walks by, you're gonna bow. And again, he walks by again, so you're gonna bow. And switch your feet. Oh, he's coming again, and you bow. Oh, he's coming again, but he's staying there, so you bow and you stay down and you stay low and you feel the burn, and he walks by and you feel the burn. I feel the burn. This last but not least exercise is what I like to call the resurrection sit-up. So you resurrect. You resurrect. You resurrect them. Feel that burn. You resurrect. Oh, last one. Thank you guys for joining us on our Sunday morning exercises. I hope you guys have a wonderful Easter, a blessed day. And remember to continue spreading the salt and the light. Stay tuned. We still have praise and worship. Thank you for joining us.
Hi, soldiers of Christ. Today I want to tell you something. Did you know, before my parents come, I want to tell you something. Did you know that today is Easter Sunday? I have heard the Easter story since I was like 4 or 5, but I have never really read it in the Bible. But guess what? Last night, I read it in the Bible. It's in Matthew chapters 27 and 28. Look here. Jesus died on the cross so you and I could have everlasting life. But then after when he died, there was a huge earthquake, but it doesn't stop there. The guards took him into this huge tomb with a huge rock. But the story's not over yet. Then some ladies named Mary came to the tomb to go like oil Jesus' body. But then an angel came down like lightning, sat on the tomb, and the ladies were a little surprised. Well, not surprised, but like, you know what I mean. Then the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I know you are looking for Jesus who has been crucified, but he is not here. He is risen. He's alive. So that's why we celebrate today that Jesus died on the cross for our sins. So don't go looking for Jesus on the cross. Don't go looking for Jesus in the tomb, because he is alive. Jesus, Jesus, he's alive, he's alive."
Maui, what are you doing, Maui?
Maui, it's class time. What are you doing?
I already got class covered.
What?
What? You did class? But did you tell them that today is Easter Sunday?
Yep, I told them that today is Easter Sunday.
¿Les dijiste que Jesús murió en la cruz?
Yep, I did tell them that Jesus died on the cross.
¿Y le dijiste que lo llevaron a una tumba bien grandota?
Yep, I did tell them that they took him to a huge tomb.
¿Y les dijiste que Jesús resucitó de los muertos?
Yep, I did tell them that.
¿Al tercer día?
Yep, on the third day too.
Oh my gosh. ¿Y cómo les dijiste?
Like this. Jesus, Jesus, he's alive, he's alive.
Me gusta.
Vamos a hacerlo todos.
Jesus, Jesus, he's alive, he's alive.
That's so good. Thank you so much, Maury. That was such a good class.
Thank you.
Soldados de Cristo, did you know that Jesus wants to live in your heart? ¿Sabes que Jesús quiere vivir en tu corazón? Pero Él está esperando que tú lo invites. He's waiting for you to invite Him. So right there where you are, I want you to put your hand on your heart. Ahí donde estás, quiero que pongas tu mano en tu corazón, porque le vamos a invitar a Jesús que entre en nuestro corazón. Y quiero que repitas esta oración conmigo. Di: Jesús,
Jesus,
gracias por morir en la cruz por nosotros.
Thank you for dying on the cross for me.
Perdóname por todos mis pecados.
Forgive me of my sins.
Te invito a que seas Señor de mi corazón.
I invite you to be Lord of my life.
Y te invito a que vivas en mi corazón.
And come live in my heart.
En el nombre de Cristo de Jesús te lo pedimos.
In Jesus' name.
Amén.
Amen. So today, soldiers of Christ, don't forget to celebrate that Jesus is alive. Ready? Get up. Do it with us. Ready, guys?
Ready.
1, 2, 3. Jesus, Jesus,
He's alive. He's alive.
Jesus, Jesus,
He's alive. He's alive.
Dios te bendiga, soldados de Cristo. Recuerda que cuando decimos soldados de Cristo, tú dices amén. ¿Listos? Soldados de Cristo.
Amén.
Así que quiero que te levantes en donde tú estés a adorar con nosotros este canto. ¿Listos? Come on, put your hands up. Put your hands up.
Su mano la vas a cortar así, ¿ok? Con el papel blanco. Con el papel morado vamos a hacer una cruz. Una cruz que representa a Jesús que murió por nosotros. Con el amarillo vas a hacer un sol. Y lo puedes hacer con un vaso. Nada más agarras el vaso y le das vuelta. Y lo pintas amarillo y se hace un sol. Y con el verde vas a hacer como una montañita. Que también lo haces con un vaso. Nomás haces la mitad de la montañita y la pintas verde. Luego lo vas a pegar todo junto. Vas a agarrar tu papel azul, vas a pegar tu mano, así, y luego vas a pegar el sol, así, y luego vas a pegar la montañita, así, y luego vas a pegar la cruz, así, que demuestra que Jesús murió por ti en una cruz para darte vida eterna. Y aquí le vas a poner, Él vive. Y este versículo lo encuentras en Mateo 28:6. Dios te bendiga.